Good morning, skaters. Thanks for tuning in. I'm Paola Sanchez.
And I'm Garcia, and today's a B-Day, and this is your live Skeeto-Byte news.
On May 3rd, 2018, there will be no 5 p.m. or tutoring buses. If you stay late on these days, you will need to make other arrangements for transportation.
You want to make a difference in the LGBT community? Here at Mesquite High School to join SAGA. It's the new improved SAGA promotes a safe environment for the MHS LGBTQ community. And for everyone, we educate ourselves by playing games and having group discussions. Requirement: we only require you to have an open mind, and anyone is welcome to join. We'll be here meeting this Wednesday at the 18 at 410 in E1 in Mr. McCoy's room. Join SAGA.
Attention all juniors, if you have taken Algebra 2 and have a physics credit, and you are interested in the double block engineering, math, and science course offered at the TEC, please see Mrs. White in the counseling center. If you are taking Algebra 2 and physics this year, you are also eligible. Principles of Technology does not count as a physics credit. This class will count as your fourth math and science credit.
Attention students, on Thursday, May the 3rd, will be no 5 o'clock tutoring bus if you plan to stay. Seniors, we're about to collect names and money or items owed for unclear list. If you owe a club sponsor, coach, or teacher money, or uniform, or any item belonging to MHS, including textbooks, you need to find the money to pay it and get it turned in so you're not on the unclear list. This also applies to the library and books. They may be lost to the unclear list will be posted Friday, April the 20th, outside of the counseling center. If your name is still on the list, May the 17th, you won't get your cap and gown until your fines are cleared.
Hooray, UIL Academics team. Second place in the region for spelling and vocabulary team of Samantha Poliarco, Judith Briseño, Karen Briseño, and Maria Ramirez Pena. Third place accounting team, Makaya Montserrat, Piper, and Rebecca. Fifth individual and state alternative, Jamira Biggs in editorial writing. Sixth place calculator team, Felicity, Makaya, Megan, and Jacob.
Want to be part of a winning color guard? Auditions will be held Tuesday, April the 24th and April the 27th. Pick up an information packet from the front office. Packets need to be turned in by April the 20th. For further information, see Ms. Shikyo in Band Hall.
Seniors, Mr. Sample wants to know if enough students are interested in participating in the 2018 Senior Lift Up. We need to have enough students sign up in order to make it work and show skater pride. 2018 seniors only. If you want a Lift Up this year, please complete the petition at the following link. 10euro.com/2018 Lift Up.
Seniors, and if you're having difficulty like finding the link, you can go to Facebook on MHS page, and you could find it there that says Senior Lift Up, and just click on the link, and you should be able to sign up. We will one last round for TSI testing for students wanting to take dual credit next year. You must come up and sign up before April the 20th with Mrs. Ashby. You need an Eastfield ID to test. If you need your applying to Eastfield as a dual credit student, you need to come see Ms. or Ms. Gonzalez in juniors only. April the 26th is the reading and math. April the 27th, writing, and 9th, 10th and only. May the 14th, reading and math, and May the 16th, writing.
Yearbooks are on sale in K-6 through the month of April only. To buy your yearbook here on campus, you need to pay with check, money order, cash, credit, or debit card. Books are going fast, so it is first come, first serve.
Exciting things are happening in the Swarm Press. Go to www.theswarmpress.com to read the latest news on campus in your community.
And now, will you please stand for the pledges?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now the pledge to the Texas flag. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible. It is now time for a moment of silence.
If you miss any of us today, you can find the news on our school website and be sure to like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter. Thank you for joining us today. SSR is about to begin. I'm Bryan Garcia.
And I'm Paola Sanchez, and we are Maroon.
Skeeters out.